Aphrodite, please, just tell me what's wrong.
Well, I appreciate that you were trying to help me. There was really no need to trouble yourself.
I just thought if we could move the root, I could get
you. I can move the root any time I want! Well, since you watered my roots with the sea foam, that is. So, thank you. But there is no need to concern yourself with my essence.
Wait. I've been putting up with all this, the tears, the horrific niceness, for no reason? You're undead to me.
Hermes, all my pettiest jealousies and all my most self-absorbed beliefs are knocked away. Why would I ever want to be reunited with them?
Sure, you weren't the most charitable person, but that's not everything. Remember all the fun we had gossiping about the other gods? Making fun of the ugly Sasha's Hera wears to parties?
That bastard Sash made her look like a shriveled carrot! No! No! It was all time wasted. I should have been more. I never measured up.
What in Hades are you talking about, never measured up? By whose standard?
What's she talking about?
I can't imagine.
It's no use. She won't hear reason.
Try insulting some other gods.
No, it would only be fun for me. Acts of charity are all good and necessary, but not from Aphrodite. Her spice made the world interesting. She added a zing to things, you know?
She literally changed the world. I mean, she started the Trojan War, and also she could be named the most beautiful.
That's it!
I don't know if we have time to start a war, Hermes.
No, no! We'll bring her the prize her vanity won her. Something she wanted so much, she let the world go to war for it. If she sees it, maybe she'll want her old zing back.
The Apple of Discord.
The Apple of Discord.
Well, turns out the apple didn't fall far from the tree. I've got it right here.
Quit bragging and give it to her then.
Don't you think maybe you should do this? I barely know her.
Sometimes it helps to have a stranger tell us the things we already know about ourselves. Makes the universe seem mysterious. That, and if I have to hear her sing to a swallow one more time, I'll barf. Smell you later!
Aphrodite. I have something for you.
I've had enough of your gifts. What I mean to say is, I'm only here to give, not to receive.
But it's another apple for your collection.
It's so beautiful. I want it.
Did you know the Trojan War could have been avoided if Eris had been invited to Peleus and Thetis's wedding?
What? I thought it had something to do with Troy and Greece. The shade Eris was throwing, how did I not put two and two together?
The best parties are the ones that the goddess of Discord shows up to uninvited. Everyone knows that.
Can't fight!
To think Hera pulled Athena's hair over an apple. Her own daughter.
Ah, right. The beauty contest. What moron appointed that blowhard Paris the judge?
I'm looking at him.
To be fair, I'd had a lot to drink.
It wasn't Paris's fault. Hera offered to make him king of Asia and give him great riches. Athena offered great glory and renown in war. But show me a god or mortal who could resist Aphrodite's bribe of true love.
Yeah, sure. It was Helen of Sparta's love Paris was after.
So he did exactly what you asked and chose the most beautiful woman. Then, you know, started the Trojan War.
I wanted to win that apple so badly. I wanted to win that apple so badly. I started a war for it. To show Zeus. Everything that came after was my fault.
You were acting according to your nature, Aphrodite.
Which is exactly why I'm better off without my essence. My nature caused only pain.
That's where you're wrong, Aphrodite. You can't have one side of the coin without the other. Your passion, your unpredictability. And I'll say it. Your jealousy, your vanity. Yes, they caused pain. But you know what else they did?
But...
they created some of the greatest adventures, the greatest epics, the greatest stories the world will ever see. I'm a storyteller. I know. Sure, we would all be safer if we just stayed at home, but everything's more beautiful in color. The passion is worth the pain.
Oh, in that boat are my unfiltered jealousies and darkest natures. If I let you in, everyone will judge me. I've been judged before. Aphrodite, rein it in. Aphrodite, you're too much work. Aphrodite, you're too much trouble. Aphrodite, you're too much.
Whoever said that owes you an apology. What a jerk.
I never meant it like that.
Didn't you?
You don't have to compete for my or anyone's love. You are enough. Anyway, if you're that beautiful and have a perfect personality too, well, honestly, it's just annoying at that point.
All right. I'll move my root. Please, take this blessing before you go in there. You can find me at the Hall of the Gods. Get off me, all of you! It's enough already! Why don't you just go get a job?
I had no idea Hermes and Aphrodite were so close.
They even had a child together.
No way! Boy or girl?
No.
Ah, I see. The child was non-binary.
Look at you.
Prometheus, I have an unfortunate collection. I'm with it.
Maybe Hera's just jealous that Heracles wore it better than her. There, I said it.
mean? Oh, it's from Aphrodite's tree. But Typhon poisoned it. He's guarding her essence with herself. That's twisted.
Phoenix realized the seeds had to be burned to clear the air.
I'm coming, Aphrodite. Let's get rid of these seeds.
Thank you.
Eros needs to calm down and bow down. There's only room on Olympus for one. Athena by telling her to fix that crow's nest she pretends passes for air. Girl, that helmet ain't doing you any favors.
Thank you.
My fire.
has me locked down, but I'm out here to play.
You'll be back to yourself soon, Aphrodite.
Seriously, Persephone, moving back in with your mother half the year isn't the changing of the seasons. She's using you. Grow up!
Thank you.
Goodness gracious!
Great balls of fire!
That's the last seed. Time to get Aphrodite back to her free spirit itself.
As if I could ever love a man like Hephaestus. I mean, that face alone could sink a thousand ships! Oh, down below. Oh, let's just say there's no riptide.
I didn't mean to put so much pressure on Aphrodite.
Sometimes we think we're showing love for someone, when really, we're fulfilling our own needs through them.
So, you're saying I actually need someone to protect me?
Not exactly, but...
It's so true. I've always had to stay strong for everyone. No one ever takes care of me. Prometheus, it's so hard.
I'd hug you, but I'm chained to a rock.
I deserve better than Hephaestus!
Not fair. He kind of held me hostage. Which was pretty impressive. I thought, this guy is Sun Matilda.
He was already your son.
Well, that was the only moment he lived up to it.